full-time teacher. I teach a class of 31, 4 and 5 year olds. It is. I love it. I love it most of the time. I love it even more on Wednesday when I finish this summer. yay! And I've wanted to work with children for as long as I can remember. So I've wanted to join forever. Sadly, my mum was diagnosed with Parkinson's disease 7 years ago when she was 4 to 7. She has a very aggressive form of the illness and has pretty much gone downhill quicker than anyone hoped. As a result of that, she lost pretty much everything, working life, independence, and sadly, marriage broke down. At the end of last year, with my support, she decided to leave her husband and we moved into rental accommodation. Obviously, very soon, I realised that my income alone wasn't enough. And a few weeks later, my upline, Jordan, approached me and showed me the A4. I was quite sceptical to begin with. I thought I'm not going to have time for it. But he was very patient and he listened. And he took his time explaining everything to me. I trusted Jordan, I took the leap of faith, and I joined in the end of March this year. And I made supervisor in June. The real journey started in May. At the beginning of the year, boyfriend and I began with Clean9. And we had a huge amount of interest on our Facebook page. Until this point, I hadn't put a lot about Forever on my Facebook. But with his support and encouragement, I posted my success around days 3, 6 and 9. And by the end of it, we'd sent out over 50 messages and emails to our friends about the Clean9. And as a result of that 9 days, we've sold over 30 over 2 months. We've paid for a 10-day holiday to Thailand. And I'm a supervisor. I now have 2 team members in my team. I see the future being really bright with Forever. And next time we're in the stage, it will be as assistant manager.
It's a long walk from there, isn't it? Who are you?
My name's Donna Ambrose. Yes. my background is in horses, nutrition and sales. And basically, like so many people here today in the room, I worked really hard for the last 10 years to achieve some of the things that I have. And that's included being the equine nutritionist for the European and World Equestrian Games, which culminated ultimately with being the nutritionist for the Beijing Olympics in 2008. So basically, as a result of all of my hard work, I thought, perhaps rather foolishly, that I was safe in my job. Unfortunately, when I was on maternity leave with my beautiful daughter Isla, who's 16 months old now, I discovered that unfortunately that was not the case. So I went through a really difficult and challenging time in my life and began to think and question my unwavering loyalty that I had for my business for the last 10 years. So as a result of that, I started to want to find a new path in my life, something that could basically bring back the passion that I'd been stripped of. So I've used the products now for the last 8 years. I'd started using them at badminton horse trials, and I suffer really badly from rosacea. So the aloe vera gel and the aloe propolis cream has helped me and stopped me from being on long-term steroid creams and antibiotics, so I know the first-class products. But basically, no one who I'd ever bought the products from had explained the opportunity to me, but I knew there was some sort of opportunity out there. So I started YouTubing and doing my own research, which led me to the amazing Jane Leach one evening in Tewkesbury in the end of May. And I got to supervisor in 5 weeks. I will say that anyone can do it. You really can. And the future's looking brighter than it's ever looked for me. I'm really excited. excited. I love the fact that it's an uncapped opportunity as long as I'm coachable and work hard. And I just want to say, I've got some amazing team members already in the team. I think it was 9 at last count. But I want to thank Rachel and Kat, who are here with me today. Basically, I know they're both going to go really far, and I can't wait for you to receive your promotions. And I also want to thank the amazing Jane Leach and John Curtis, who are my sponsors. Thank you for putting up with the 7 a.m. texts and the 11 p.m. phone calls. There's quite a few of them. But we love it. And I also want to thank my husband, Michael, who really helps me in looking after the kids when I'm working away in the evenings. So thanks for that. And of course, the beautiful Finley and Isla, who are my why. So if there's anyone still in the room deciding whether they should join or not, just go for it, because it is the most amazing journey you will ever go on.